People with agoraphobia often have a hard time feeling safe in any public place. The fears can be so overwhelming that you may be essentially trapped in your own home.
Hey, isn't that old girl that she was like raped or something about a year ago? Now she won't even leave her damn mama's house.
There's someone in